Buongiorno, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Very proud and happy to share with the people another piece of art of the future of our brand. Sian is the name of the car. This is an hypercar design with a sophisticated technology. This is the super sport car of the future. Sian means in our dialect from Bologna, lighting. The Sian will be produced in 63 pieces, already sold out.
We set ourselves a challenge in order to create, let me say, the best hybrid solution for a Lamborghini, the best way to define our route for electrification. In this car, we implemented the first application of high voltage system with high current. This is a solution that is really important because we generate mechanical traction. And this is completely different from all the other 48 volt system. Mechanical traction allowed us to have a completely power of 819 HP. This is the higher power never released for any kind of Lamborghini products in the history of Lamborghini. We have the first application of a supercapacitor, the first application in hybrid solution, and we have made this application instead of a normal lithium-ion battery.
FKP37 is a tribute to Professor Piëch. We knew how was close to our brand and his dedication to who we are today.
Tonight we are presenting really something special, something we have created in the past couple of months, something really, something like a masterpiece. So it is a limited edition, 63 pieces, but each of them will be a unique piece. So it is a Lamborghini, 101%, the Lamborghini design DNA in every millimeter on the car, inspired by the Countach. So you can look at the front, at the top, at the side, at the rear, in every millimeter, there is Countach inside. But it is designed for the future. So it's like a future interpretation of the design DNA of the Lamborghini Countach. So let's have a walk around on the details. So first of all, on the front, what I like on Lamborghinis is that extreme plan shape with that kind of peak in the center. This time we did two. One significant element here are the diagonal lines that we took from the Countach in a more modern interpretation. There's a lot of teamwork between design and the aerodynamical function. So, you know, I wanted to combine high performance surfaces with beautiful design. So for example, the front lights are inspired by the Terz Millennio Y shapes. So, but they are not just there as a detail, so everything is floating into the side fenders. I'm a motorcycle lover, I like sporty motorcycles, so when you look at the side of the car, you can see that almost the rear fender is designed like a fairing. So that is the inspiration for myself, super sport motorcycles. Then there's a lot of Countach again in the top of the car. For example, Periscopio. Periscopio is the famous element of the first Countach, so we took that as an inspiration for the roof. Then on the body side, there is this Naka air intake, really like a triangular shape. But then also, you know, when you look in the detail, there is this Y shape also that is, you know, kind of leading towards the front. Everything is floating in a very unexpected way. Coming to the rear end, of course, rear end is for Lamborghini always something very special. This rear end is something really outstanding. The Periscopio idea is developing like on the Countach with these two diagonal lines moving towards the outside, and they are housing this beautiful, yeah, design theme that I call almost like an espada. It's inspired by the writing on the espada. So having this center fin, and then the center fin is housing these glass panels. The plan shape of the rear is very much inspired by the Terz Millennio, a lot of plan shape. But then also when you look at the rear Countach lines, so you know the Countach was so particular when you look at the car from the rear. And especially here, we didn't want it to play with the Y shapes that we have on our other cars. We took here inspiration on the hexagon. The Lamborghini Countach was famous for these three taillights. And we wanted to take this design idea and we designed this kind of hexagonal futuristic look for them. So, and they are really also working well and perfectly with our hexagonal exhaust pipes. Of course, one of the highlights for me are these aerodynamical fins. When you see the Cyan in side view, car is really like a Lamborghini, you know, penned with just one single center line, but we wanted to have something really sticking out. So this is kind also like a future interpretation of, yeah, the wings of race cars from the 60s or 70s, but also it's reminding on, yeah, jet fighters and so on, but it's something really unusual and something really special. So coming back again to the design brief, in the beginning when we were sitting together, you know, what should be the look of our of our new baby, we have said we want to have the car a little longer. In Italian you would say filante, so it is kind of aerodynamically inspired. And I was saying, I want a car that when you put it on the green in a Concours d'Elegance, that you can really digest and you can explore details and you can see the rear end and you can enjoy really how everything is working together. This car is beyond design almost. It is haute couture, alta moda. It is something really extraordinary. And like I say, you know, our 63 customers, they will have the pleasure, and I will have the pleasure as well. They will come to the design center and we will dress and we will design and we will create each and every car completely individual. So in the end of the day, when all the 63 cars are gathering, we will have 63 unique pieces.